for our body to be in equilibrium. Remember this, whenever you are going to explain or you are going to describe the principle of movement, you must say for a body to be in equilibrium, the sum of clockwise moment must be equal to sum of anti-clockwise moment. I told you that this is a 1 meter rule and it must be, its length is 100 centimeter. It must be pivoted at the mark of 50 because 50 is at the center. But when I am trying to balance it on it, I am finding it out that it is balancing at the mark of 50.6 or 7. Now you can see that it is almost balanced. Okay. So there may be slight error. So we are neglecting that error. So, but instead of at 50 mark, it is pivoting at 50.6 or 7. So I am safely taking it as 50.6. It is almost pivoted at 50.6 centimeter mark, okay, on the meter rule. On this side of meter rule, I have 100. On this side of meter rule, I have 0. This side is 100, that side is 0, okay. So here is 50.6. It is not exactly pivoting at 6 centimeters. Now, as for the principle of moment is concerned, from my side, if I am looking for rule, this is clockwise and this is anti-clockwise. But I am going to explain it from your side because you are looking from there. Na? So which side is clockwise?
This side,
this my left side is clockwise for you people. So take,
yes,
your right side is clockwise because this is in the clockwise direction. If it is moving, trying to move, it will bend in the clockwise direction. It will in the anti-clockwise. Yes. Okay. So I am talking about from your side. I am not talking about from my side. So be careful for that. Now I have different masses. Here I am going to perform this experiment to prove the principle of moment, whether this principle of moment is correct or not. I have different masses, like this mass is 100 grams mass, and then I, these are weight box. In this box I have different masses which are suspend, which I have to suspend here. Now for example, I have the mass of this 100 grams. I am going to balance two masses on this ruler with the help of this thread. There may be some errors in it. Why these errors may occur? Due to the mass of this thread also. So we'll ignore those errors because we cannot leave that. We cannot get rid of those. I am taking the position like 35. Here I have suspended it at the length of 35. Now my question will be, here I have suspended this mass of 100 centimeter, 100 grams at the mark of 35 centimeter. So where should I suspend this mass of 50 gram? This is 50 gram mass. Can you tell me with the help of the calculations? It is. Yes. Yes. Remember this one very important thing, that whenever we are taking the distances, we have to take the distances from the pivot. Okay? From the pivot. It is the mark of 35, but what is the distance from the pivot? We'll do the calculations. So first, before, one method is this, that I am just trying to do it. One method of balancing is this, that I can do it like this.
Sir, will we calculate the distance from both sides?
Yes. Like you can see that, listen to me carefully. First of all, I am trying to balance it like randomly like this. In this way, I can do the balancing of this. So here almost it is balanced. But you don't know that what is this point. So for the sake of convenience, because I have to give this calculations on Edmodo, I'm just going to show you. Later on, inshallah, I'll disclose this. Well, now where is this mark? With the help of the principle of moment, I can justify my answer.
It is ahead of the rightful margin, right?
It is the mass of 100 grams. This is 100 gram mass, which is suspended at the mark of 35 centimeter. Now, what is the distance of this mass from the pivot? From the pivot. How much is distance from the pivot? Can you tell me?
35.
What will be the distance of this? 15.6? Yes. 50.6 minus 35. So it is 15.6. So this distance from the pivot, I told you, whatever the distance you are taking, you will have to take from the pivot. You are not going to consider this distance. You are going to take the distance of masses from the pivot. So this 100 centimeter mass is suspending at the distance of 15.6 centimeter from the pivot. It is very important to understand this point. Now, where the other mass should be suspended, like this is the mass of 50 grams, we have to find out this distance. Say this is the distance D.
Sir,
now,
100
grams. This is 100 grams and this is 50 grams. Okay. So this distance, I told you that I am suspending it at the mark of 35 on the meter. Yes. This is just now look at, instead of doing this, let us do with the help of the principle of moment. I told you that the principle of moment is the principle that for a body to be in equilibrium, the sum of clockwise moment must be equal to sum of anti-clockwise moment. Yes. Good. So what I am going to do, instead of thinking randomly, I should apply the formula. How we can find out the moment? How the moment can be calculated? Mass into the distance from the pivot? Mass into the distance from the pivot?
Yes.
This is the mass 100 grams. 100 gram mass into 15.6. So this is the clockwise moment. The formula for the moment is?
This is clockwise.
And is equal to anti-clockwise moment for a body to be in equilibrium. So 50 multiply by D. Now this D is equal to 1560 divided by 50. What is the answer? Do the calculations and find the answer. Zero is cancelling each other. 5 threes are 15.
31.2 centimeter.
So is this distance is 31.2 centimeter? Okay, from the pivot. This distance is 31.2 centimeter. Now my question, yes. So my question was this, which she has replied, that this distance I have to find out at which mark it should be. Dekho, from this pivot 50.6, on this side the reading is increasing. This, because this is 50.6 and here 100 is written. So we have to find out where is the position. Because from there you cannot see the position. Okay. So where I have suspended, you can calculate it with the help of this. That at which mark, like I told you that I suspended this 100 centimeter mark at the mark of 35 centimeter on the meter rule. But where it is suspended, although this distance is 31.2. But you don't know that where it is being suspended. Okay. So 50.6 plus 31.2. So this is 81.8. So this must be the mark of 81.8 centimeter. Yes, very good. हाँ लॉजिकली यू रिप्लाइड लॉजिकली दैट्स व्हाई आई वाज टेलिंग यू दैट यू पीपल इफ यू आर टेकिंग द रैंडम आंसर देन यू कैन आल्सो डू द कैलकुलेशन बिकॉज इन द एग्जामिनेशन यू हैव टू गिव द एक्यूरेट आंसर ओके सो डू द एक्यूरेट फॉर द एक्यूरेट आंसर यू विल हैव टू डू दिस कैलकुलेशन नाउ लेट अस सी दैट व्हाट इज रिटन हियर नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू सी दैट इट इज एट द मार्क ऑफ 81 at the mark of 81 it is not 81.8 instead it is 81 practically theoretically we are getting 81.8 but here we are getting 81 by if you can see that its position or something some errors so